Welcome back. You know, people plan for a lot of things. We know that. They plan for vacations, they plan for weddings, or then maybe they plan on raking leaves today. Meals, kids' transportation, it's all about planning when it comes to family. But we often don't plan for the most important things we should really plan for. We should really talk about, like injury, illness, or just, you know, getting old. Our next guests have written a workbook just this year to start those really hard family talks, and it's called Family Conversations We Must Have But Do Not Want To. They're also both healthcare professionals, so they know what they're talking about, and they're here to talk about this very, very important thing. This is Lisa and Michael White. Thanks for coming on the show today.
Thanks for having me.
You know what? This is such an important topic. I was just chatting with a good friend of mine, and she was trying to figure out how to launch into this with her family. You know, we're heading toward the holidays. We're going to be with extended family. This is something that you could pick up. If they don't want to talk about it, you could just hand it to them, say, hey, maybe look at this, fill it out, and let us know where it is, yeah, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, let's talk about how it started. It was really a personal thing for you, other than the fact that you guys take care of people for a living, both being in the nursing profession.
Yeah. So, in 2018, my mother went through a cardiac procedure that had some complications and left her with some cognitive impairment. And so working through all those things, we learned that we didn't have the answers that are in this book at that time. Where's her life insurance policy? Does she have an advanced directive? All of these things kind of culminated, and we were sent now searching and spending hours and hours looking for this information.
Yeah, and you think like you guys are both, I mean, you guys are intelligent, educated people. Like, why don't we know these things?
Exactly.
And it even comes down to simple things like, what's the code on his phone
Absolutely.
Or her phone?
Yes.
What's the combination to the safe
Absolutely.
Where maybe there's, yeah. hopefully there's a will
yes.
in there. Is yes. there a will,
Is
right?
There?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. I mean, personal information, your health information. I mean, if something happens, injury, illness, and then just the aging process. I mean, things change as we age, and if something happens, it could be something short term, it could something be long term, looking at somebody's health or their health care moving forward.
Talk about the best gift you can give your family, right? The best gift, and we should all do it too. I mean, it doesn't have to be somebody that is in their 80s or 90s, it should be all of us, right?
Exactly. Yeah. And it is an interactive workbook, so in there is an addendum so you can update, you can add medications, you can add allergies, or if you have surgery and you have metal in your body, you can add that as things change, as we age and
things happen.
Yeah, and it's just a way to really get it started, because here's a really, you know, it's kind of a nice thing. It's a little workbook, yeah. you know, just read through this, try this, right? Because, you know, people don't want to like, okay, what happens when you die? I mean, like, no one wants to talk about that, but
exactly.
my goodness, people end up in these, you know, yeah. quandaries where it's really a sad time. You're obviously you know, very sad, and at the same time you're a detective.
Yes,
having to be a detective.
Yeah, yeah exactly.
Yeah. yeah.
I was going to say, the other important part to this is once you have it filled out, let people know where the book is, because if they don't know where it's at, then they can't find the, you know, that information
yeah.
right off the top. You know,
absolutely.
They won't know those things.
So it's on your website. It's also on Amazon. We have yes. all the information on KARE11.com. We
awesome.
So appreciate you both
Thank
coming
you.
In and talking about this. What a great gift for the holidays. I know it sounds wild, but it's so important.
It is.
Thank
and
you.
We all know that. So yeah. you can find the workbook, as we mentioned, on the website that we have linked on KARE11.com under this, and also this full interview. And you can also find it on Amazon, and again, it's called Family Conversations We Must Have But Do Not Want To by Michael and Lisa White. All right, thanks for coming on, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
Come